What are lambda values, R values, and U values? Thermal insulation is measured by its ability to restrict heat transfer through thermal conductivity and thermal resistance. These are known as lambda values and R values, respectively. The lambda value, measured in watts per meter Kelvin, shows how well a material can conduct heat. The lower the lambda value, the lower the heat loss, and in turn, the better the insulation. The R value measures how well a material resists heat transfer at a specific thickness. This is calculated by dividing the thickness in meters by the lambda value, and is measured in meters squared Kelvin over watts. A good insulation will have a higher R value, indicating it is better at reducing heat loss. So, what about the U value? This is the sum of the thermal resistances of all the layers that make up a building element, including any adjustments for fixings or air gaps. In units of watts per meter squared Kelvin, the U value shows the ability of an element to transmit heat from a warm space to a cold space in a building, and vice versa. It's also the figure you need to work to when meeting building regulations or standards. Essentially, the lower the U value, the better insulated the building element.